Cats555, and you are staying alive with Cats55. I am here once again at that little shrine to Mitra. I am going to try to get that high priest, but I also want to go down the river here and see if I can confirm a different entrance. What the heck? There's something up on the top of that rock, too. Oh, see, there is. There's Mitra. The statue's on the top of that rock. But there is something going on here. That's a fat jack. Oh, gaining corruption. The arena. I have discovered the arena. I do not want to gain any corruption at the moment. So this must be the entrance to the sinkhole. Oh, that's good. And I will stay away from that. I am in no means ready for that. It's getting dark. I'm planning on being in the dark. Long haul, dragon. That's a good thought. It is going to be a long haul, dragon, I suspect. No plant fiber in the desert. So I may need to repair my rope. I'm going to need plant fiber to do that. About the darkness, people, but it's starting, looks like the sun is starting to come up a little bit. So, okay, so that is right here. Let's take a look. What the heck? That's a huge building over there. Where am I? So I'm over here on the map. That's the Death Whisper Ruins over there. That's got a huge cave with spiders in it. This is the arena entrance, which goes to the sinkhole. Time for me to get going here, before things get too lively for me. out in the sand, there will be no fiber to repair this with. Home with me. I hate that it does that. It gives you the attack music when you're dragging somebody, even when there's no one attacking you. Drag. Almost home. have made it. Frustrating. And the dancer was done, so it would have worked. Shoot. Oh well. Got a lot of... I know where they're at. I can go back and try again some other time. Sorry it was an unsuccessful mission, but we did confirm a couple of things. Let's go back to the map. So, I know now that right here I have a Mitra Serenity, and there is a Mitra High Priest there. So that's where I need to go to get a High Priest. I know there's all sorts of things, including an Alchemist here at the Black Hall Galleon up there. I found the real entrance to the sinkhole, which is still a huge distance underground. And, well, I got a level 3 dancer to help me out with my corruption thing. So, you know, all in all, not a total loss. I also got some more, a lot more, brimstone on this trip. So, you know what? I'm gonna hang on to that, keep that for my other place. It's time to go home. Back to my main base. And start anew, a new plan to get a Mitra High Priest. That was so close, Mr. Rhino. Rhino, you screwed it up. Okay, well, that's gonna make this a short episode, guys. Nothing else exciting going on around here. I just need to make the long jog home. I was so close to getting my High Priest. Oh well. We will try again next time. That's what happens when you're dragging somebody by rope. You can't always get what you want, as the song says. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time, and maybe next time. Well, I mean, after all, I did stay alive. So we stayed alive with Cas5-5. Didn't find our priest. Thanks for watching. If you like what you see, hit the like button. If you really want to see more, go ahead and subscribe. See you next time.